final. The shot for the gold. 50 seconds on the clock. It's between Janssen and Masker. The difference of 0.8. To stay focused, Janssen's finger on the trigger. Masker as well, tapping it slightly. Janssen pulling, finding the perfect picture, and she hits a 10.5. Wins the gold medal, her second one in the 10-meter events. First one was in Rio back in 22. Now it's